All right. Let's do this. I really don't got much else to say, but let's go ahead and get this on the list. And, oh, what do we have here? Well, you know, another one pretty well hidden. And less than 23 seconds. A new record! Going up. Yep, looks like I need Sandy's help once more. Another puzzle to solve here. Go ahead and do this. Yep, made it. That guy has 12 o'clock. Oh, he's seen me. I will deal with him first. Knockout. Ow. A pain. Oh, four switches to hit. Another robot to destroy. But hurry before his bubble shield comes up. He's out. Wait, is there a machine? Yep, it's right there. Try again. There we go. Eh, screw it. Get out of here. Okay, let's see. Move this first. Oh, let's try again. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push. Move that out of the way. Let's see. Move that out of the way. Another pizza slice up high. Simply well done. If that makes sense, playing it that way. Knock down one of the crows, yes. Think that about box to open. You can hardly wait to beat this game. And another one. 64, my favorite number. It's the Mario 64, y'all.
I feel like a new sponge.
The canter of the chum bucket is about getting all 70 of them. About to get even tougher now. I heard a blinking noise.
Ahoy there, Mr. Squidward! You must want to put in the button. Yes, hilarious. Don't you have a platinum whip to get?
Yes,
there's one up there.
Yep, there's always one. Wish we could get three more to end this game.
Whatever it is, the answer is no.
I didn't say anything. Alright, come on, come on, hurry! Too late. Alright, don't fall into my green slime.
You just met a sponginator.
Yeah, I heard that the first time you set up. I think this might be the part where you play Sandy T. Get to her in a moment, once we do the tall building. I did have problems trying to get to the top, but the other time you jumped perfectly. Okay, I guess you do need candy for this one. Okay, stop doing that. Alright, first things first. Because I'm playing as Sandy, I think there's like a human stalk around here somewhere. It's part of the ship, you have to find it. Around here somewhere. Maybe it's here? We just keep looking. Let the counter move further away. I just have to know exactly the right spot to do it. Alright, so it's not here. Maybe it's over there. Yep, there it is. It's under there. Just one more and we'll get a golden spatula. Miss me. Okay, whatever I did, it's for work. Yeah. Well, that works. Now to switch back to SpongeBob. Or is there another... Actually, it's too late. I already changed back to SpongeBob. First things first. Let that one slide through. Yeah, but... Maybe not to the side of the buildings here. Super fast. Is the thing that they put there. Made it. One, two, three, go! Side to side to those ramps. Not funny, but he's a junk. And I'm probably not gonna make it in less than 10 minutes. We're gonna keep going. Yeah, here. You see the machine? Not funny. Ha 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 ha! He's laughing now, you stupid pile of scraps. See you next video, lads.